Jamie and Louise Redknapp's divorce papers blocked by judge as couple end 19-year marriage. Jamie and Louise Redknapp's divorce papers have reportedly been blocked by a judge after the pair were granted a decree nisi at the end of December. Jamie and Louise Redknapp were granted a divorce on December 29 after 19 years of marriage. And according to reports, the divorce papers won't be made public after a judge blocked the release. According to the Sun, District Judge Ian Paul Malkus has given no reason why he has stopped the release of court papers, which include the details of the divorce. OK Online has contacted representatives for Jamie and Louise for comment. The couple were granted a divorce at London's Central Family Court on Friday, December 29. Louise cited Jamie's unreasonable behavior as the reason for the split. According to Mail Online, it was announced, "The petitioner has sufficiently proved the contents of the petition herein and is entitled to a decree of divorce, the marriage having irretrievably broken down, the facts found proved being the respondent's unreasonable behavior." Former footballer Jamie did not contest the findings as it was concluded that his marriage to Louise has broken down irretrievably and would be dissolved in 6 weeks given that they reach amicable terms of custody for the two sons. The couple have two children together, Charlie, 13, and Beau, 9. Louise broke her silence on rumors she was no longer with Jamie during an appearance on This Morning in September, telling Ruth Langsford and Eamon Holmes that they were facing difficult times after months of speculation about the marriage. "It's been so heavily documented, and of course we all go through hard times, and my priority, and his priority, are our children," she explained, "protecting them and keeping as much private as possible and loving them and putting them first, and that's really what we are focusing on. For me, going back to work has been something that has been a real savior." Jamie and Louise met in 1995 and tied the knot in 1998 during a ceremony in Bermuda.